My favorite thing to watch on YouTube these days is breakup videos.